I've just been holding my pickles in my the inside of my shirt like a weirdo.
Like an idiot.
Like clasping in my underwear.
That's real gross.
Like, yeah, it's a little saltier than I needed it to be.
You know what? I can sew you up a little pickle pouch for a price.
I don't know. You only work by commission?
Yeah. Because I'm the best pickle pouch sewer in this county.
What are your rates, dude? What are your rates?
Like $12 a pouch. And that's just one pouch.
If I got my whole wardrobe like picked up.
Well then, it's too bad for you.
That's like $24.
Yeah, you better find that $24.
Johnny, I have come up with a groundbreaking idea.
Sarah, what would that be?
Ready, honey? Ready? I heard someone say the words pickle.
This is a revolutionary idea.
Thank you!
I know!
Okay, Sarah, I know you've come to me with many, like, requests for money and investment.
I think $12 a pouch.
Hold up. Because, you know, as we know, this pickle pouch phenomenon isn't necessarily the newest thing in the county.
No, 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 here, we like it right here. With my pickle emporium, with my Roman on pickle emporium, we can include a free pickle with every pouch.
Oh.
And it's got some of the free pickles.
So that's a $13 ride with a $12 half.
What in the world? What in the world?
The pickle.
Suggested. The new trend of 2018 is pickle pouches, and it is sweeping the county.
Yes, and as the CBS meteorologist, I'd like to show you the precipitation. As you can see, there is pickled rain coming down in 13 counties. Stay inside, ladies and gentlemen, otherwise you're going to get pickled.
Tell me, what will the effects of pickled rain have on the nature of the community of these two counties?
Well, it's going to be really unpleasant, folks. It's going to smell kind of weird and also taste kind of weird.
Oh, it's really unpleasant!
I hate cold! Oh. I think we're in a little bit of a pickle.
Yeah,
well, I'm catching the rain in my very own pickle mouth! Ah! Read this brand new world press weather with our all patented pickle mouth! $12 pickle included.
Dude, I'm not like coming on your set or anything, but like my friend Josh had like one of those pickle pouches 2 weeks ago. Isn't that like intellectual theft? Isn't that as intellectual property? I'm pretty sure that was like my friend's idea.
I really, really think you're right.
I don't think
so. Hey, a queen.
Jenkins!
Yes.
I got somebody come in for profits here. We gotta do something about that.
Well, let's read the contract. What does it say?
Says that we're gonna get 25% of any mention of pickles. It seems like it's been all over the news, and I'm not seeing any money.
I think we're being cheated.
I think we're being cheated out of our pickle-related royalties. What are we gonna do about this?
We should sue him.
How are you gonna solve this for me, Jim?
We should sue him.
Ah,
okay. Let other people deal with it.
I like that. What's our case angle here? Pickle imports. We need more of them.
What do you want?
Hello, this is Pickle Corporations.
Yeah, sure. Who are you?
I'm an attorney. I specialize in IP, intellectual pickle.
Okay.
Just in time.
Got two doors here. Oh, this is the Pickle Corporation.
Oh,
yes.
Awesome, though.
My name is Pickleman. I'm an attorney. I specialize in PP, pickle property.
Sounds like the only way to settle this problem right here is going to be a duel.
So here's the pickle spear.
Wait,
that's been spreading my pickle pouch on you.
No,
everybody.
Dude, no, dude.
Clara, that's close.
No,
so you.
Dude. No. Like, dude. I was just, dude. I knew you were the market for it. Dude, hey, dude. I went to him. You know, I was like, dude. My friend John had the market quarter.
Queen.
Yeah.
And no. You know what I need now?
Oh, then go away.
I need a lawyer.
Oh, man. I don't know any lawyers, man.
Me neither.
Don't say a lawyer. Whoa.
You look like a lawyer.
I can go in the suit and the jorts, the jean shorts.
Lawyer jorts are the best.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm the only lawyer in town since the other one left.
What? Hey! Oh!
if you don't relinquish all the rights of your company to me.
I don't think I got another choice here. Where's your contract?
Here's the contract. Okay.
Thank you, lawyer.
I need a pickle.
Here's another candy cigarette.
Thank you.
And here's a little pickle spear.
Okay.
Now sign it.
Cool.
You won't go.
What?
That's our contract.
You know what? It's not worth it.
Near it. So. Hey guys, it's me again. The essence of Pickle. Little did they know that in failing to finish signing the contract, the essence of Pickle was free from all restrictions on expressing my full pickleness for all of eternity. So I can no longer be told to cease and desist. And soon I, the essence of Pickle, will take over the world.